Now, whether you are choosing to chisel or guillotine, you do want to stay at least 1 inch in from the edge of the stone. That gives you the best result possible. Otherwise, as you can see in this example, we actually fail to guillotine it all the way through, and this would happen with chiseling too. So it's best to stay in 1 inch from the edge of the stone to give you the best result possible.